Hi gamers, it's me Kilito and welcome to my new PUBG new state guide. So let's talk about how to convert from this into this. Okay, then let me explain the basics. Comparing the terms in both games, the camera sensitivity in PUBG Mobile is referred to as the ADS sensitivity in PUBG new state. And the ADS sensitivity in PUBG Mobile is referred to the fire sensitivity in PUBG new state. And the gyro is always a gyro. But the real question is the values are exactly the same? No, not exactly. You can actually use the exact value of sensitivity from PUBG Mobile into your PUBG new state, except the gyroscope sensitivity. But the problem is, when you go to the control settings in PUBG new state, you can find a new term called horizontal camera acceleration. So, what exactly is the horizontal camera acceleration? Let me explain. Consider you need to swipe up to this length on your screen to get a turn of 180 degree rotation on your PUBG Mobile. And if you're swiping faster, it only took up to this length to turn the same 180 degree camera rotation. And this is called the horizontal camera acceleration. But unfortunately, the horizontal camera acceleration is on by default in PUBG Mobile, and there is no any way to turn that off. But it's okay, it's not a bad thing. We still can manage to control the aim and the tracking. But having an option to turn off the acceleration is a huge advantage. As you can see, when you turn off the acceleration, it only depends upon how much distance you swipe on the screen. It depends upon the speed of your swipe. This really helps you to maintain your aim and your tracking ability. So what my advice is that if you are totally shifting to PUBG new state, you should definitely turn off the horizontal camera acceleration. In that case, you need to increase your sensitivity slightly higher than the sensitivity of your PUBG Mobile. For an example, I was using like 120 in PUBG Mobile and I am using 150 after turning off the acceleration in PUBG New State. And if you're planning to play both the games on the other hand, then you should definitely keep the acceleration on in order to maintain the balance. Okay, then let's get back to the final segment, the gyroscope sensitivity. The most interesting part is that even though the PUBG Mobile sensitivity is 400 and the PUBG New State is only 300, the overall gyroscope sensitivity in PUBG New State is almost two times sensitive than the PUBG Mobile. As a result of my countless experiments, I found an equation so that you can convert your PUBG Mobile gyroscope sensitivity to PUBG New State. And the equation is the ratio between the gyroscope sensitivity of PUBG Mobile and PUBG New State is approximately equal to 1.818181, etc. For an example, my PUBG Mobile gyroscope sensitivity was 400. And to find my PUBG New State gyroscope sensitivity, all I need to do is divide 400 by 1.818. Which is approximately equals 220. This equation will help you to find the most similar sensitivity in PUBG New State compared with PUBG Mobile. So that's all for today, and yeah, I hope you found something useful from the content. I hope so. And if you find it useful, make sure you like the video and also share it with your friends, and also you give me a subscribe. All these kind of things really helps me a lot. And if you got any kind of doubts, any questions, any suggestions, make use of the comment box, and also you can contact me through my Instagram. The link is in the description. And yeah, that's it. See you in the next video. It's me Kilito signing off. Go crazy, go stupid, bye bye, happy gaming.